He didn't get bumped up. He's still just under.
Yeah, but he's a kid, right? He's a junior.
No, Andrew Isaacs? No, he's like an adult.
Oh, all right. I was looking at the last race, and one of the top finishers was a junior.
Let's see. He rides for HCZR.
Uh-huh.
He's a big guy, The guy can sprint. So, you know, I'd mark him. He won't get up the hill very fast.
Yeah. That's kind of my goal, is try and hang with everybody and then see how well I can do on the hill. I mean, I don't have any fantasies.
We did last time, Doug.
Just
work together until we hit the hill.
Exactly.
And then you drop me.
I thought I dropped you for a little bit, but I think you came past me again at the end. I went out too hard at the bottom of the hill.
No, you got me. Are you kidding? I was blowing up and throwing up. It was awful. You know. Hey, guys, it's Steven.
Hey.
That's him. Is this somebody who'd be back on fighting this? We're just waiting for the call. Yeah.
Didn't understand.
Am I good to hit the sprint to maximum points? Well, we're with you guys here. Steven, if you don't get all the sprint money, I'm going to be really disappointed.
Oh. I've already done my sprint. And I think Mark's got a better sprint than me. Think of it.
I'm gonna give it a go. Mark's got a kicker sprint. I don't have one.
If anyone can see by any mountain bike or
what's that?
Can anyone see guy in the second mountain bike?
What, you mean me? Oh, in the group? Is there a guy in the mountain bike?
Try to glitch me so I look like I'm on a mountain bike. I don't know if it's working or not.
I can't see.
All I see are loads of Tron bikes. I'll keep an eye out for a mountain bike somewhere along the way.
We'll glitch for people on the mountain bike.
Hey guys, Eric here. Oh, this is a terrible course.
Under a minute.
Okay, better start my warm-up. Hey,
Everybody. Thank you.
Yeah, I know, all the jerseys are flickering everywhere, aren't they?
All that. Snap all these paper rides. They're really glitchy in my opinion. But nothing seems to have happened. We'll stop doing it.
But I'm still moving from 10 to 50 to 60 in now half a second.
Washing machine sometimes. First, an idiot.
Set the car for door.
Third time I've done this stupid course in the last 2 weeks.
I don't like it even that way.
Oh, I can't stand it. But not a life, but
okay. Try to be the crystal of the top. Maybe this is halfway down the hill. Come on. Press the jump. I was done. Okay.
Yeah, I'm on three. Mm-hmm.
I
Sitting in the group at 60th. Well, 50th, it looked like, actually. Three of us here. E-Dirt.
Four of us up here.
Four. Okay, I missed one. Two matching Mohawks.
Maybe.
Okay. Yeah. Maybe someone's got a different jersey. It's a nice group. It's a shame we're coming to the leg snapper.
Either a 10 or 11, I'm not sure.
I was sticking with 11. Go ahead and hit. You know, I'm straight. That hard. Where you at, Doug?
35.
Right on.
Overall, 50.
Yellow jerseys everywhere.
Me and Dice are going to have the power.
Sorry? I couldn't hear that.
Me and Dice are going to have the power. Abandon you.
No, no. Yeah, when I did it in playoffs, I just kind of locked into a great pace I could go. I was stuck there. But people pass me, the people come back. Just a lot of people went out too hard on the KOM.
And it's a long one.
Yeah, there's not a lot of break. Right?
Sure question. There is. There's breaks of 5%, unlike the 10.
Yeah. When you hit 2%, it feels like you're in a super top.
Yeah.
And the top 20 of that race, I think we had at least three guys go from C to B. and because of the playoffs, everybody in the top 20 pretty much was for B riders. But But that's ZRL.
The sandbag experts.
Yeah. But you only have to ride a C for
the first four races.
A C and then you're good.
Yeah.
Yeah, the one wheel's come back at B.
Like our
unless you're like Kevin and you go from normal C to high B in a single ride.
Yeah, the team that we that won our division. By the end, they have three C's, or three B's, and they're almost D on their team. And they brought in a true sandbagger for the last few races before the playoffs. A guy who's been a high C in July, a high B in July, better part of the race. It just destroyed everybody.
As you can all see, I'm not on the team. I'm not. Anyway, I need to walk through.
Robert got back up again.
Oh, Thank you.
I'm done up front.
Oh.
Everybody dropping because they finished or because I'm breathing too loud.
I'm dying.
I got 3.8 to go.
3.4. All right, so me and a friend, I think.
No doubt.
Yes. Yeah,
hey, you in there?
Yeah. Oh.
That was awful. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Well, I wasn't that far behind you at the finish. Yeah, you guys are catching pretty quick. I was thinking like so. Are you kidding? I don't want some bad. That was a really good climb for me. Normally, with my size, I don't do that hills that quickly. And like the other guy who's just a fucking beast.
That was brutal.
Yeah.
Good job, Eric. Sixth.
Yeah, man. Oh, rest on.
It was hilarious. At least it was 20 meters longer, I would have won. I just about caught a guy in that last stretch, but
he is looking at more the line. Yeah, well done, man.
Thanks.
That was That was excellent. Yeah. Just saying, I'm also an Eric with a K.
Yeah, I saw that.
You know, there aren't very many of us. At least not on this side of the ocean.
No, not many here.
All right.
That sucked ass, really.
Well, I thought I was slower, but I beat my best from the last time by a minute, so can't complain.
Awesome. Great. I saw you at the bottom. I'm like, I can't let him catch me this time. You know, you may be the only one who gets this, but I had 2 teams last night, and I think that's why I did so well today.
Where are you from?
Me? I'm actually from Santa Monica, but I live in Portland, Maine.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm up in Edmonton. Northwest. In Canada, so it's... Yeah.
Oh, you're on the really pretty side.
Close-ish to the mountains.
That's nice.
Where I am is not that pretty. Right now, if I open my garage door, it's snowing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's not so bad. Yeah. I mean, I love winter. I love winter. So, you know, only time I got winter as a kid is when we went to go back to Sweden to visit family. That was it. So.
Oh. Whereabouts is your family from in Sweden?
The Stockholm area. So they all live in how about you?
Oh, I was just going to say, I got my family's up near the Arctic Circle, central Sweden.
Oh.
We've been there a couple times.
It's really beautiful up there.
It is, yeah.
But we had a big plan before COVID hit to do the big tour and visit all the family members back there. You know, they have a camp that's way up there. So, and then that just never panned out.
Right.
You know, so. But there's some really good epic gravel tour rides in Sweden that I looked into because my cousins do them.
Oh, yeah.
They're like, come on over and do it. And I thought, my God, I want to do one of those. You know?
Yeah. And now that it's through Stockholm and Norway and there, it's awesome. I can't do normal.
I'm like, my people, I finally fit in. You know?
Oh. Does it show me a 6? Oh, somebody must have got DQ'd ahead of me then.
Oh, that's entirely possible.
I was calling over the line.
Yeah, I was calling it.
Somebody did.
It was 6 by fastest across the line. It doesn't show, you know, your actual finish. So if you started a bit behind and overtook some people, it could put you in 6th. Or if you dropped behind a few people who were ahead, either way. So.
Oh.
It may not be accurate.
I think there's somebody who was, I think somebody got DQ'd as well.
That?
Because there was somebody at an average of 3.4, 3.5 ahead of me on Zwift.
Well, interestingly, because I raced low C's last week, and I crossed the finish. I want to say I crossed the finish in 6th, but then it showed me a 7th almost immediately.
Huh.
And then I dropped a 10th. So, but I think that's when they added up the points. I actually didn't know we were supposed to sprint for the KOM. So, I was just riding, you know, and trying not to go over the limit. But I figured, you know, I should probably be in this group. You know? I didn't feel so bad. I hate this course. Could have fooled me.
Well, I think because it was just FAL points on the sprint, right?
First across line,
I think I was 10th and 7th points, or a couple times going through.
But you're gonna get some points. Yeah, for sure. You'll get some points. You know, I still don't know how you see these points. But
well, they happen. When it's all added up and everything, if you go make sure you have primes or primes on.
Yeah. Column,
the points are in there.
Okay, got it. All right. Now I know how to do it. I'm still learning.
Yeah. I just figured it out a couple days ago. But clicking columns and stuff. I'm like, what are those numbers? So mm-hmm. I'm learning. I've been doing this for a year and I'm still learning. So.
Yeah, I've been doing it for 4 and I'm still learning. So.
Yeah, I think it's about this time last year that my wife gave me a trainer and said, you're not doing this for another winter, just moping around. So, you know, yeah, well, I mean, you can't cross country ski every day and you can't fat bike every day. So you need to do something.
Yeah, I used to fat bike a lot in the winter. I don't do it quite as much anymore. I had a really bad concussion a few years ago.
Oh, I've been there.
Slipping on some ice, and I had my helmet on, but it was bad, so a little more cautious. Getting older, more cautious. Wife wants me to not have my brain scrambled, so I still fat bike a little bit, but...